empty full of you. From the top of the mountain, every morning I walk towards the edge and throw little things off, like car parts, bottles and cutlery, or whatever I find laying around. It's become a habit, a way to start the day. Listen to sounds they make on their way by. I follow with my eyes till they crash. I imagine what my body would sound like, standing against those rocks. And when it lands, will my eyes be closed or open? I go through all this before.